Yes, sir. Another day, another video. I'm starting balance of 1,000 flat. Just a continuation from the other day. And I'm actually pretty sick right now. I don't know if... Let me just do 25 on each first. But yeah, I'm actually pretty sick right now. I've actually been pretty sick for the past little bit. I just haven't... What's going on? The wheel's not spinning. Did I just get scammed? I don't even know what I landed on. But what I know you could land on is promo code Tenji, T-E-N-J-I, in your future checkouts. You get 5% more depot for all depots. For example, if you put 100 bucks, you get 105 coins. So it helps me, helps you, but yeah, it's pretty good. That's crazy. Okay, well, yeah, I've been sick for the past couple of days, and I haven't had the energy to make videos. I really want to keep making content for you guys, but it's been pretty hard. I can't lie, it's been hard trying to get up and deal with this fever and headache and all that stuff. So I hope you guys can at least enjoy this. Ooh, nice level 70, not level 74, nice little 74 hit. Yeah, so I really hope you guys can enjoy this session. It's just a 1,000 balance session that hopefully I can at least double up, even though I already did quite a bit on the previous session. The only way I lose here is if they pull a gold coin here. Oh my god, I think I lost. Oh, I won. Oh my god, it juiced us. 221, pretty much doubled up there. Didn't really lose too much. This guy is making a crazy battle. I guess I'll try doing one bigger one. But I promised myself that I would hopefully not go too crazy. Like, I already lost the lead here. But I should at least keep the battles... Oh, 400, right? It's 500, okay. I was gonna say bayonet. Okay, it's fine. Oh, wow. Oh wow, oh wow, doubled up again. Interesting. 1.5 now. I was gonna say that I need to learn how to, okay, I say that and then... Okay, fucking hypocrite, but what I want to say was that I need to manage my bet size a little more if I want to have longevity in making videos. I've noticed that I've actually done way too many crazy ones where I ended up just cleaning myself because I just get way too impatient, I think that's the word. Way too impatient, and I just fucking chuck my kidney or whatever the hell. Oh god, that's gonna hurt. So I need to learn how to manage my bet size. Oh my god, they got a knife off of Rigid. I don't think I really have a chance on this case anymore, or this battle, I mean. Still a couple more cases, gonna need a miracle here. Blaze helps, I guess, but gonna need something more. Mr. Low Level Man, come on now. I mean, I'm the one who's really lacking right now, but overgrowth for 30. Yep, so these are the cases I need to pull on, if anything. Last case. Yeah, so pretty much just... Ooh, if I stuck that gold coin, then maybe there's a chance, but obviously not. Yeah, pretty much I need to learn how to manage my bet size, make sure I don't go too crazy so fast. So yeah, I guess I'll do this, but this basically cuts into my previous, or like my initial depot. If I lose this, I'm back down. If I win, it's nice. I don't think I've ever hit... Oh god, that looks good for them, yeah. Oh wow, I had a gold coin on Mirage. I'm pretty sure this is a, like, higher tier case, right? It's like 600? 300, ew. Damn. I thought I would have hit something nice there, but I guess 300's alright. It's not really paying right now for some reason. Gloves? Okay. Gloves for 180. I guess that's alright. Ooh, I missed. Oh god, AK. I mean, that's technically juice for me. And I win. Okay. So that's kind of juice, not really. Like, made a little bit there. I mean, It's something. It's a battle. It's basically 200 again. Even though I said I wasn't gonna try to do 200 battles. But I never listened to myself, and that seems to be the trend. Let's just wait for real players. I don't really want to do bot just yet. Okay, can I get a howl? May I pull a howl? Nope. Couldn't even pull the $30 item though. I got a pimp sticker, but they pretty much tied it off of there. Can I pull? Ooh, okay. That's gonna be... Classic knife, I think? I think that's usually what it lands on, right? Paracord. Ew. Or survival knife. Kinda wish I got the classic. Would've been so much better, but I cannot complain. I can't really complain. Doesn't seem like it's wanting to hit 400. Oh, another gold coin on sit-up. That's really good, though. I think this is all sapphires, no? Or like... Oh, if I got that black pearl-looking thing. 82%, 83%. It's still pretty scary, I think. Okay, never mind. So I doubled up there, which is nice. Nope. The spin on this website is so sketchy sometimes. Like, sometimes you could tell when it's gonna land, basically, and sometimes it'll just like skate right through the item, and you're just like, bro, I'm pretty sure it was gonna land. Like this, it'll skate right through into the next one, which is annoying, because why even show me a gold coin if you're gonna skate by everything? Just don't even show it to me. I don't need to get baited, bro. Just like, oh god. Hopefully it's nothing crazy. Shadow daggers, maybe? Shadow daggers, like 200? 350. God damn. What type of shadow daggers are those, man? I didn't think anyone would even pay for the shadow daggers at this point. But, Asimov on that side. Fuck me. I'm just getting shit on here, huh? AK helps, but the Cerberus kind of saved them a little bit. I'm kind of down by like 300 coins or something like that. Oof. I am... Yeah, whiteout's just a feed at this point. Nothing. Damn. Just fed them again, Cyrex. Damn, that paid really good, I think. 600 out of a 300. That's not bad. That's not bad indeed. Let's just go... Let's do the cheat code thing that someone wanted me to do. So, it's like 5x cheat codes. 5x cheat code. I don't remember. Did he want me to do crazy mode or not? I'm just gonna do this. I don't remember if they wanted me to do... Okay, Mr. Level 100, hello. And I noticed a lot more, content creators have been showing up on CSGORoll, which is really amazing. Like, it shows that the site's at least alive, and, there's a lot of up and newcomers coming up. It's really cool to see that people actually want to make content. One advice I would definitely make is people should probably buy a decent mic, because I've watched a lot of newer CSGORoll stream or YouTubers, and the mic, from the amount they're wagering, they're doing like also, they got DD Pat. From the amount they're wagering, like example, they're wagering like $500 case battle or whatever it is, I'm pretty sure you can afford a $100, $200 mic, right? It's probably better for your content. And yeah, it just overall helps out your videos. And whoever told me to make this case battle, just really just lacking, huh? Just really getting shit on here. Damn! Last case, it's laggy as fuck. So laggy. Oh wow, I had a gold coin. Interesting. That's so interesting. Ew. Okay, I made money back, I guess. Right? Okay, I take that back. Whoever told me to make this case battle, thanks. Like, I've had a big problem in my earlier videos, just talking to myself, in a sense. Because, double AK. Because it's hard. It's really hard to commentate, honestly. And with no guidance, you don't even know what you're doing, to be honest. And editing all the dead silences and all the little like spacings between everything you're saying is really, really hard. So I'd say just keep practicing, keep. Oh god, that really fucks me, dude. I lost the lead and can I pull something? Damn, I lost the lead and I lost. Interesting. This guy said, chase your losses. You know what? You might be right. I guess I'll just do bots, because there doesn't seem to be too many people on anymore. Emerald helps. 27. Overgrowth helps. Okay. But again, this lead is not really enough. Gold coin. Nice. Hopefully it's just masterpiece. Maybe that's it. Nope. Gut knife. What is that? Black pearl? I thought that was black pearl. Come on now. I just feel like I'm gonna get... Ooh, gut knife. That helps. I just still feel like I'm gonna get robbed somehow. Because I've been robbed. Oh my god. Yeah, well... I feel like I'm gonna get robbed here with a 58% chance. Or what, red purple. Okay, nice. Holy. Double up and back. I'm back in business, baby. Jesus Christ. 233 in the first case. This case battle's going alright for me, I think. Kinda. And I mean, I say that, but last case is gonna be some stupid shit that's gonna... Oh my god, I thought they got the M4 or whatever. Nice little payout here. Like 300 coins extra. Or 200, I guess. Oh shit, okay, this one. Okay. Oh god. Cerberus. Oof. That's a big hit. Oof. Ooh, okay, that brings me back a little bit. It's not enough. But I need a gold coin. Nope. AKA, can I get that? The weed gun, whatever it's called. Oh. I guess. Oh god, this almost puked. Okay. Interesting. Wait a minute. Wait. If that glove is 457, what the fuck? Yo? Ayo? Buddy? Hello? Okay. My man. Okay. Alright, I'll join you again, just because. Why not? I'll give you the second run back. Let's go. Let's just hope they pull this time, so we can just chill out, you know? Oh my god. Gold coin for that side. What is it going to be? Can give them the vices? Nope. That's like 600? 500. Okay. That's... Oh god. That's like... Ooh, Jesus. Scaring me there, buddy. Give them something. AK red line. That's not really anything. This is the one that scares me. Okay, they got tech 9. So nothing really happened. We won. Huge. Jeez. That big sexy guy gonna join us again. I think my next step of what I should do is making a Discord. Because it seems like everyone wants one. Oh my, red laminate. Everyone seems to want a Discord, and I guess that would make sense. Oof. Gold coin? Oh my god! Dude! Brother. Ooh. That's 1k, I know that. Okay. Brother. Red, yellow, purple, yellow, purple. Oh my god. This guy, dude, needs to chill the fuck out. This guy is literally making... He's literally flicking every single icon he can find on the little thing. He's doing jackpot fast mode, fucking roll spin. Oh god. That... Woo. Oh god, okay. I think it's GG. I think it... Oh god. Okay, there's no shot over here. If we win this, there's absolutely no shot, by the way. I'm telling you now. There's no way we win this. I'm gonna be honest, there's no shot we're winning this. Oh shit. Okay, yeah, see? No shot, no shot. Okay, they pulled top item. What's that? We have like a 15%. Yellow, red, yellow, red. Yeah, that ain't happening. That ain't happening. That's crazy though. Your case battle is just printing hard. Oh my god. I just bought myself again. Alright, well, I think I'll be done with this video at least. Yeah, I think it doubled up. That's good enough. Honestly, let's just not get too greedy, and I'll call this video a pretty good success. I was at, what, 3k? Or no, I don't think I was at 3k yet. But anyways, peace out. Thanks for watching.